Hey guys, Brooklyn Boys here. And since Michael decided to, why did you do that?
I didn't press
since
anything.
Mike decided to do a Rock Band, we decided to do a Rock Band. God damn it, Kevin, if you move one more thing, I'm going to break your face. Yes. He doesn't know how to play Rock Band, so this is going to be funny watching.
I don't care.
Hey, yay, okay. We're going to be playing Rock Band. I'm doing lead guitar. Mike's doing drums. He's doing bass. And yeah. You did it again, didn't you?
I did it on me.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, God.
Okay, so here we go. We're going to be playing Move Along.
By
and I'm going to be using guitar.
I be use bass.
And I'm going to be on medium. You are not! You are going to be on medium. Oh, crud.
I went on easy.
Did you know that the All American Rejects frontman Tyson Ritter has claimed that he owns 4 CDs, one of which is by Neil Diamond?
Neil Diamond.
Nelly Diamond.
That's
yes.
A bunch of crap.
How do you know? Do you know Tyson Ritter?
Yes.
Let's rock.
Let's rock and roll!
Wait, I'm on the left side now?
You're in the middle! You're on that side.
I know.
I said.